Good day, guys. This is NSE. This is how you want to post when you want to make a post on eGlobal. Okay. When you want to make a post, go to the icon beside the forum. Then when you go to the icon beside the forum, you see my post. First thing we see is eGlobal Home. The other stuff in black, you see make money online, upgrade account, my profile, my post. Click on my post. Once you click on my post, it will show you the post you made. You see, this is my previous post I made and I earned from it. Then what you see, you can see create topic, create blog, video post, audio post, or this kind of thing. So what you just click is create post. Once you create your post, see your topic, you feel the type of this thing you want to do. Maybe it's, you know, I'm admin, so I can make it sponsored or forum or blog. But you guys, all is blog for you guys. So you understand. So let's make a blog post. Then you choose the kind of gist you want the thing to be. Maybe it's daily gist, or what you want to talk about is business, or it's about celebrity or programming, or cooking recipe, or source code, or job opportunity, or politics, or payout list, or sport, or education, opinion, and or is gossip, you know, gossip. So you click on it to you keep. Let me go back to me. I like daily gist. You click on your daily gist. Then you write any article you want to write. Maybe you want to write about article. The site does not support you copying post from other sites. What you just sit down and do for eGlobal is sit down, just create an article on yourself. You can write about anything. You can write about, okay, you can write about phones. Say, okay, using Samsung is better than using iPhone. Or you can say, okay, using iPhone is better than using Samsung. You can say that. You can say using AirPod is better than using earpiece. You can write about, say, reading ebook is better than reading hardcover. You can see that. I say anything, using blankets is bad at night, or using blanket is good at night, or wearing pajamas to sleep is cool, or all this kind of thing. You write about anything. You can write about, okay, Nigeria. So that's why I say you can write about Nigeria, you can write about politics, you can write about anything. You can write about cooking recipe. You can say, okay, I want you to teach you guys how to cook this kind of food that I mean. You can write just very easy, funny things that will make, you know, it could to be funny, but stuff that makes sense. That when the admin says it, you approve your post immediately. I know that you are of benefit to the society. I know that once admin see your post consistently and is active, you're going to be rewarded with 5k. So let's know that when you, once you type, you type about anything you want to do, you go to where you want to, you see, you just go to typing, you type anything, then once you type, see what I've typed. So I will just type in rubbish though. You just type anything you want to type, then go, boom. Once it's, you see, you just, let me show you guys something. Under this page, you see zero character. Enter, the minimum character you can enter before you can post is 500. You have to enter at least 500 character. And if you want your post to be more attractive, you can put a picture on it. To put a picture, you just go to, you see, after, you see something like emoji at the right side of your side, you see something like emoji, then you see picture, you click on your picture. Once you click on picture, you see, take picture for stuff like that, just go there, browse it and do anything you want to do. So that is how to post, and that is all about posting. And once you post, it takes within 24 hours for admin to review your post and give you a bonus. Bonus for post is 150. So that's how it will be done. Thank you.